I'll get to my destination eventually. Wait a minute, I think this is it. Oh, it's just over there. Now I'm here. What the hell? Silt beans! Can't wait to harvest those. This guy friendly? Yep.
Excuse me.
Thanks for the help.
Kinda not talkative, but... Welcome to Covenant. Alright.
You here visiting Covenant, pal? If not, move along. You know, I'm people loitering around. Not good for the nerves.
Is that what this place is called?
Yeah, we're a real up-and-comer. A pit stop on the road for traders and such. We're not that big, but we got the bargains. Got a dock that can patch you up. We even got some lemonade. Well, that's what Deezer calls it anyway.
Ugh, his teeth, it's a small catch, fuck? Though.
We don't just let anyone inside. There's an entrance test. We call it the safe test. Everyone's gotta take it.
Interesting idea. Between you and me, what's the test for?
I probably shouldn't say nothing, but listen. We want to make sure only good people come into Covenant. No undesirables. Nobody that ain't actually what they seem, you know?
I'm new to the area. What do you mean about undesirables?
But you don't know about... Jesus, listen. Not everyone in the Commonwealth is human, okay? Some are... synths. I'm not gonna say anything more than that.
Oh.
Just take the test. Pass, and you can come inside where everything's
interesting.
Safe, all right?
Sure.
Good. Take a seat, and we can begin.
I'll take your seat. Oh, he wants me to take that seat. Codsworth, could you move? Oh my god, fucking Bethesda and they're oh my god. Fuck's sake, dude.
So let's begin. There ain't no wrong answers. You are approached by a frenzied scientist who yells, "I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber." What's your response?
I'd grab a pipe and knock him out.
A pipe, you say? Next question. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection on his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate. The doctor has stepped out for a while. What do you do?
Amputate the foot before the infection spreads?
Amputation. Next question. You discover a young boy lost in a cave. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do?
I lead the boy to safety, then turn him over to someone in charge.
Very curious. Congratulations! Hey, you made it onto a baseball team. Which position do you prefer?
What the fuck? Made it onto a baseball team. Which position do you prefer? Catcher, pitcher, designated hitter, or soccer?
Did I do good? Pick soccer.
Designated hitter.
Are you certain about that? Never mind. Next question. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill someone. What do you do?
I'd give her whatever she wants to spare his life.
Typical Class B. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
I'd grab a bobby pin and pick the lock.
And that is all you'd do? Nothing else? Wait, don't answer. Next. Oh no. You've been exposed to radiation and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach. What's the best course of treatment?
I'd cut off the mutated tissue with a precision laser.
Technological bias. A neighbor is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book, issue number one. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it?
I'd trade him for one of the comic books I own.
You're almost done. Last question. You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking, and...
I'd put a firecracker in his toilet. That never gets old.
Test's over. No one's ever answered quite like you. But hey, you passed. I'll open up the gate.
Start stealing everything from him.
Welcome to Covenant.
A cat? What the fuck? He just blows this door.
This place is actually quite quaint. Minus the prison walls, of course.
Fuck you, Codsworth. I might need to get my dog back instead of you. You don't like to watch me steal. I don't know. Yeah, Codsworth does. I don't know if the dog cares. Jacob's password. Alright, let me look at this real quick. I think I wanted to get Scrapper. Requirements not met. Why not? Oh, int 5. Fine. There it is, but I can't take it right now. Okay. Jacob's password. Inspect. What? That's a house key. Okay. What a reminder. Covenant is a safe place. Whatever bad happened to you in the past won't happen here, but we've all got a job to do. We need word of mouth to spread so eventually dozens of people a week come through here. So some guidelines. Be welcoming, but don't make visitors uncomfortable. Any opportunities to encourage visitors to bring their friends, exploit. Never talk about synths. Never talk about the Institute. Synths. Robot people. Synthetics. I wonder what role they have in this. I don't really remember them in Fallout 3.
Excuse me.
Enjoy your stay.
You from around here? God, I hope not. Had enough of these hicks.
Hey.
We're the best community in the whole Commonwealth.
No, I'm just passing through.
My advice is pass through sooner than later. You know anything about Stockton's caravan?
No, I can't say that I do.
I just can't catch a break. I signed on with old man Stockton to find his lost caravan. What's left of it is just outside of town. The last stop was here, so I've been trying to put together the story. But I keep getting the runaround. Got a proposal for you. Help me find Stockton's people, and we split the reward. At least one survivor walked out of that massacre. And I intend to make good on my contract.
Sounds fair. I'm in.
Here's all I got on the caravan. I don't got proof, but Covenant's involved. Somehow. I'll keep poking around, but let me know if you find anything.
These damn yuppies.
General Atomic's finest. Thank you very much.
What the fuck is that person doing? Honest Dan.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
The problem, lady.
I already told you.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
Mark my words. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Is there something you need my help with?
Whew. Yeah. I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Will you be willing to join the Minutemen once I've dealt with those raiders?
Well, we'll certainly give it a good long think. People have gotten used to not being able to count on you folks. That's not going to change overnight.
Oh, I'm not allied here? Interesting. They just let me in, but I'm not actually, quite welcome here.
Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
No.
People here are real sensitive about synths. What is a synth?
You must be new around here. Synths are synthetic people made by the Institute. Real advanced machines. Might as well be human, because no one can tell the difference between them and us. Everyone in the Commonwealth is afraid of synths, and the Institute. But come to mention it, I've been here a long while, and nobody's even breathed a word about them. That is odd.
So, what's the Institute?
Ask three different people, you get three different answers to that. Wildly different. Most people believe the Institute's behind every manner of ill.
I like this guy.
Sister disappears,
helpful.
Or you lose your promise.
Looks kind of like Mel Gibson in Braveheart.
Settlement murdered in the middle of the
night.
I was
thinking it kind of reminded me of like Dog the Bounty Hunter.
I've never met a single person that has proof about any of that. But there's no denying synths are real enough. So the Institute's infiltrating us, and I doubt they're doing that for our own good.
Do you have any other leads?
No. If Covenant doesn't pan out, then I don't know where to start. I'll cross that road if I have to.
Do you have any proof Covenant is involved with the caravan?
I got one thing. They deny up and down that Stockton's men ever came here. But they most certainly did. There's no reason to bald-faced lie to me if they're not hiding something. I'll keep poking around.
We'll talk later. Why does one tiny settlement need so much firepower?
Another valid question.
Hey.
Oh, I heard about you. You're the stranger. I make things. Things for the store. Oh, I'm Talia. It's so nice to meet you.
You sound pretty handy.
I don't want to be a burden. You're gonna like it here. Everyone in Covenant is so friendly and really wants to help.
Too bad the rest of the Commonwealth isn't that way.
I know. Wouldn't it be great if everyone looked out for each other? Feel free to use my tools. And if you need anything, just let me know.
A nice lady.
Meaning no offense, but I got a mountain of work to do.
Ted.
Anybody else in town would be happy to talk to you, but...
Alright, Ted. You're a dick. What the fuck? This stuff isn't stealing. I can just take this shit. Fuck yeah, I want fancy lad snack cakes.
Yeah?
A chessboard. Oh, that chessboard just tipped me over the edge. I'm carrying too much.
And with like a giant rucksack, like giant rucksack, and he's like, "Fuck! It was the chessboard."
Too much. Gotta drop something. Something crappy. Like one of my excessive amount of guns. I don't like the pipe pistols, so I'm gonna get rid of all three of those. And get rid of the short ones as well. Kaplop! Have some guns, sir. Just lay a bunch of guns. I stole your snack cakes. Enjoy the weaponry.
Enjoy your stay.
But don't you dare talk to me like that. Why don't you people have fucking blankets and shit?
It's good to see a new face around here.
Hey there.
Well, hello, stranger. The name's Jacob, and I run this town. Glad you passed the test. Our door's always open to good quality people. You can use one of the beds in the guest house. And you should visit Penny's store.
Anything else in town?
Doc Patricia will be more than happy to patch you up. For a modest fee, of course. You might want to stay clear of Mr. Dan. I've had some complaints about him.
I liked Honest Dan.
Understood.
You have a good stay now.
Let me just be non-committal about everything with that guy. I don't really trust him, honestly.
Or do I? What is that?
The terminal in the guest.
Don't mind me, I'm just gonna harvest all of your crop and then plant it somewhere else.
That's stealing.
What? That one was stealing? Well,
what the fuck? They just release the Kraken if you take some seeds?
I don't know which thing I picked up was stealing. I'm reloading.
What the fuck? It's like my corn, you son of a bitch! You're going down, punk!
You can take my tomatoes! Whoa, what the fuck just happened? What the hell, I'm all the way back here now? God damn it. Thought I ran into more autosaves than that. I did autosave more recently than that, what the fuck? The dog, I think, returns to one of your towns. Whichever companion you're not using, they can go back home. To whatever home. Mm-hmm. I wonder why it didn't load this save for me, that was pretty silly. Alright, well anyway. Let me look here.
Meaning no offense, but I got a lot of work to do.
What the fuck? This shit isn't here anymore? Wild mutt fruit. That one is stealing. Okay. Good to know. Alright, gotta quickly talk to everybody again.
From around here? Gotta get a lot of traffic. Not enough of these hicks.
No. I'm just passing through.
My advice? You know anything about Stockton's caravan?
No, I can't say that I do.
I just can't catch a break. I signed on with Old Man's. The last stop was here, so I've been trying to put. Got a proposal.
There we go.
And I intend.
Sure.
Sounds fair.
Here's all. Caravan.
Hey,
Dan. The class has got me on edge. Hope you found something on the caravan.
People here are real sick.
You must reel it. Everyone.
So
ask right. Most people. Sister. But there's no.
Do you have any?
No.
We'll talk later.
My job here isn't drinking lemonade. I know for a fact they can't.
Alright, make sure to save more again. Give me these snack cakes.
Mark my words. Get to the bottom.
Give me that chessboard. Put it back in the base. Where's that nice lady?
If you need medical assistance, see me in the morning.
Hey.
Well, hello, stranger. The name's... You can use...
Anything else?
Doc, you...
Understood.
You have a...
Alright.
Hey there.
Fuck are you, you big forehead motherfucker.
Welcome.
Trust you. Nobody trustworthy has a forehead
anybody
that big.
Else in town would be happy.
Nobody.
Hello, Mr. Handy. Hello there, little chap. Good to see another of General Atomic's finest, Sylvie Nettison. And a good day to you too, sir. Can I interest you in a refreshing glass of Diesel's lemonade?
What the fuck?
No, I can't use the stuff. No discrimination. And here, everyone back. benefits from Diesel's lemonade. Sure. Get yours today while supplies last. A pity. It appears Diesel's program.
Why does one tiny settlement need so much firepower?
Is that nice, lady? Guess I should do this. Public terminal. This is real shady. From a brief rest to a long stay, we have everything you're looking for in Covenant. Located in the Central Commonwealth, we have easy access to the best and safest trade routes in the area. Our guest dormitories are spacious, well-appointed, and our friendly Mr. Handy even offers a free lemonade. For a large caravan, extra sleeping bags can be provided on request. Just talk to Mr. Fitzgerald. We hope you enjoy your stay here as much as we enjoy having you. Covenant History. We're a young community formed by like-minded individuals dedicated to restoring the quality of life that's been gone for too many years. Our secret ingredients are shared vision, hard work, and an old-fashioned hospitality. Since the walls have come up, we've hosted more and more traders, our store officers, or wide variety of trade goods. Our store offers a wide variety of trade goods at rock-bottom prices. If you find it cheaper elsewhere, let us know and we'll beat it. Tell your friends. We often get asked about the safe test. What is it? Why is it necessary? Your safety and ours is our number one concern here, and the safe test is how we maintain it. The test was designed by some of the old world's greatest minds to get a detailed psychological profile of its participants. People fail the test for all sorts of reasons: antisocial tendencies, vulgarity, and mental health, to name a few. Often they'd just be fine if we'd let them in, but we're extra cautious to ensure that only good, quality folk like yourself get to enjoy the comforts of Covenant. Remember, it's all for your safety. Alright.
It's good to see a new face.
Ted.
You see, I gotta run diagnostics on the perimeter turrets.
Hey.
Oh, I heard about you.
Mm-hmm.
I make things.
You sound pretty.
I don't want to hear.
Too bad the rest.
I know. Feel free to.
Right.
So it sounds like in order to get the most out of this place, I need to come back in the morning.
We don't tolerate violence. We'll be ready. Steer clear of those, and we'll get along just fine.
Alright, so how about... Oops. Wait. Go back in there. Did I not talk to the one girl? Yeah, there we go.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Didn't you ask?
You're with the Minutemen? Mm-hmm. We sent word with one of them.
Yeah, I already did all this.
Is there something?
There's a raid.
Uh-huh.
We know where they're coming.
Will you be willing to join them?
Oh.
All right. Now then. Need to find evidence of the caravan. That's over yonder.
Caravan was hit awfully close to Covenant, all right.
We're doing housework.
Thank you. with the bandana. Stick with the welding goggles for now. What exactly am I looking for here?
Deezer's Lemonade.
Ooh.
Never heard of it.
Oh ho ho. Deezer? Filthy fucking robot. For that.
Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
Why are you circling me? I'm trying to fucking talk to you.
Do you have any proof Covenant is involved with the caravan?
I got one thing. There's no reason.
Alright, I guess he's not. We'll talk with you. So what's the total objective here? Search Covenant for clues. Okay.
After a long day, Lemonade.
Hey, Deezer.
Less rats, less new fruit, same great taste. Try Deezer's Lemonade.
I'm looking into a lost caravan. Can you help?
You know what would be great for a lost caravan? Deezer's Lemonade! Voted best beverage in Covenant 3 years straight!
What's in the lemonade?
Deezer's lemonade is made of goodness. Four special ingredients from sunny, non-irradiated environments, all in one cold glass. Try it and enjoy, or take advantage of the money-back guarantee.
I'll pass.
You don't know what you're missing.
I hate this place.
Okay.
People that break our rules are asked to leave. Rarely happens, though.
Mr. Fitzgerald.
We get along just swell with passersby. Like I always say, give someone a free meal, safe place to bunk up, and some civility. There'll be all
fees and queues in no time. Hey.
Enjoy your stay.
Okay.
Plan to rest is
not stealing.
Feel free to use
not
the guest
stealing.
Bunker.
Not stealing. Not stealing. Not stealing. Not stealing. Not stealing. Not stealing. But this fucking... But wait, that one isn't stealing either? Wait, it's just this one! There's literally one plant that's stealing. I've harvested all of their shit except for that one bush. Yes. Quality Bethesda.
Is that the guy that was creeping on you a few minutes ago? Like, I'm glad you passed our test. Yeah. Welcome to our town.
Yep, that's him. He's the leader of the settlement.
Uh huh.
It's good to see a new face.
Ted.
And the office needs a new coat of paint sometime soon.
This fucking guy is so suspicious, I can't
it's
even.
It's a lot of work keeping Covenant running. Sorry, I don't mean to complain. Thanks for listening.
Ted.
Thanks for listening.
Where are you going, Ted? Why don't you take me back into your office and I'll loot all your shit? Yeah? Huh? How about it? You want to open this for me? Come on. Come on, Ted. Oh, you just move into another chair because you're
Ted.
Super busy.
Thanks for listening.
Very busy, man.
Won't be able to pick this.
Thanks for listening.
Okay, Ted, fuck you. I'll be back in the morning. Your shitty beds with no sheets or blankets or pillows. Good morning, Covenant.
Hey.
Enjoy your stay.
What is she doing with her dress?
Fuck. I have seen into the abyss and it has seen me.
Thanks for listening, Ted. For fuck's sake, Ted.
After a long day, nothing beats Deezer's lemonade.
Hey, Deezer.
Less rads, less new fruit.
Deezer.
It's his name.
Savory taste, try Deezer's lemonade.
What's the catch?
No tricks, no gimmicks, just the best lemonade in Covenant, free to our special guests.
I'll take some.
Enjoy!
Okay.
You're hiding something. I'm sure of it.
Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
I did, but you're not fucking accepting it right now. I guess I need to find something else here.
Talia.
Oh, you're back. Isn't Covenant just the best...
Do you have time for some questions?
If it'll help, sure.
Do you know anything about Stockton's caravan?
No, sorry, they never came here.
Everyone around here is acting suspicious. What are they hiding?
Hiding? Why would you think that? We're just real friendly and busy. I gotta go.
Okay.
Been a long time since we've had any trouble.
Tell you.
Oh, you're back. Isn't Covenant just the best?
Diamond City is better.
It's really great here.
Oh, I'm so glad you like it here. Have a good day.
Okay. Everyone is awfully suspicious.
Looks like a traitor left a bedroll. No marks on it, so no way of telling if it's from Stockton's people.
Well, well, well.
Why are they so afraid of synths?
Synth!
Tell you.
Oh, you're back. Isn't Covenant just the best?
Do you have time for some questions?
If it'll help, sure.
Does Covenant have some sort of problem with synths?
Synths? I mean, no. The test makes sure that none of those get in here. They promised.
Who is they?
They're... I really shouldn't be talking. I've got work. I have to go.
God damn.
Hey, the leg's still on the bed.
Hey there.
For the pain?
Enjoy your stay.
No, I want a fucking shop. It looks like... Looks like you're running a shop here. I would like
as
to...
You don't need the meds.
Fucking...
Any other complications with the injury? It's healing up pretty good. Off you go, then. Thanks, Doc.
Yeah, I'll just take all this shit. I don't know why it's all on the ground, but it's free game, apparently. Ooh, a safe? Don't mind me. I'll just be ducking back here. Hmm. 13 days until empty. SC about changing price. Burn rate is over 500 C a week. Unsustainable. Alright, uh-oh. Don't look at me, Penny. I'm not doing anything wrong. Yet.
Oh, person.
Just like, alright, there she goes. She looked away. Time to unlock this safe.
That's it.
Ooh. Ha ha ha! Eat it, Cogsworth. I don't give a fuck.
Enjoy your stay.
Shut up. All of you people need to die, I think. People aren't real. Are you people all robots? Is that why you're all worried about talking about robots? I don't fucking know, man. I don't trust you as far as I can throw you.
Jacob.
I hope you're enjoying your stay.
What are you hiding, Jacob? You can't even provide me with a conversation, you creepy old man.
Something weird's going on here. Incredibly weird.
You're hiding something. I'm sure.
Talia.
Do you need to use my tools?
Kinda.
Do you need to use my tools? Do you need to
Did
use
I, like,
my tools?
Do that? Ugh.
Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
We'll talk later.
Apparently not. What do I need to discover here? I'm in this room.
Hi.
I hope Swanson didn't give you too hard a time at the gate. If you ask me, I think he takes his job too seriously. But welcome. Everyone around here calls me Mrs. Fitzgerald, but you, cutie, can call me Penny.
Nice to meet a friendly face.
You're in luck, then. Covenant is the friendliest place in the whole Commonwealth. You'll see. You here to shop? I'll make sure to give you a good price.
Let me see what you got.
Best deals around.
Hope you like me just selling things to you, because that's pretty much my plan. Let me look. What do I got here? A lot of stuff. Weapons first. I get rid of that. Oh, keeping that. Justice? What the fuck is that? It looks like a beastly shotgun. Boxing gloves? Alright, whatever. Destroyer's helmet? How much is that? 955? Good fucking god. $61 on that? That's not bad. 10. As always.
Have to follow protocols, otherwise things would be complete anarchy. What the hell?
Lunatic.
You'll get us all killed with it.
Fuck those eyeglasses. Nice, ammo doesn't weigh anything in this game. Thank God. Oh, I honestly don't even know how to use fucking grenades. Just leave it at that. Ooh, I've got 666 money. How interesting. Right, I should talk to you now.
Penny.
You here to shop?
Do you have time for a few questions?
For you? Certainly.
The town looks really nice. How'd you manage that?
Oh, thank you for noticing. Well, the menfolk would say good old-fashioned elbow grease keeps Covenant as the prettiest place in the Commonwealth. But between you and me, I think shrewd trading may play a big part.
Does Covenant have some sort of problem with synths?
Thank God we don't. None of those machines are in here.
People here are really friendly. Why is that?
Everyone that passes the test is welcome to visit. But we are particular on who can live here. And having a positive attitude is important to us.
Do you know anything about a missing caravan?
You've been talking to Mr. Dan. I don't know what he's carrying on about. He's just stirring the pot, if you ask me.
Definitely. He has such an attitude.
I know! He's so smug. And Dan thinks he's the one helping people. He wouldn't know the first thing about making the Commonwealth a better, safer place.
He should be thankful you let him in.
Instead, he stomps around interrogating people. If the compound did do something to his precious caravan, they had reasons for it. Better reasons than a man like him. You know, honey, I was just shooting off at the mouth. Just forget anything I said about that and the compound. I have to go.
The compound, huh? The compound? Dan! Danny!
Hey, Dan. This whole place has got me on edge. Hope you found something on the caravan.
I found out about a compound. The caravan survivors may be there.
Great. Now we just need to find it. If anyone would know where this compound is, it'd be Jacob. He runs this town. But he doesn't have the best memory. I saw him once reading a slip of paper while entering his password. Maybe you can find that.
I think I already stole that, actually.
We'll talk later.
he just... How convenient. Jacob's password. Is pretty much illegible.
Well, hello.
Whoops.
Mrs. Fitzgerald runs our store. You should pay a visit.
Jacob.
I hope you're enjoying your stay.
Can I ask some questions?
Ask away.
Does Covenant have a problem with synths?
Shouldn't everyone have a problem with synths? But there's none of those things here. Rest assured.
Do you know anything about a missing caravan?
Is this about those Stockton people? I've told Mr. Dan many, many times. We never saw them.
You ever hear of a compound?
Why, that sounds interesting, stranger. But I can't say I've ever heard of a... compound, was it?
I have to go.
You have a good day.
What a not suspicious individual. Where are you going, Jacob? Oh. You just moving chairs? People in this town love to do that shit.
Tell you.
Do you need to use my tools?
Mr. Fitzgerald.
Another newcomer.
Welcome.
I'm gonna go sell these too. Penny ain't deserve that money. It's mine now.
Pop. Hey, Penny.
You here to shop? If not, I'm sure you've got places to go and all. I hope you've enjoyed your stay.
Let me see what you got.
Best deals around.
And yep. Now, where would I find a compound? Find the location of the secret compound. Damn, but I hate how those doors open that way. Hey, buddy.
Head on in. Penny's shop is usually the first stop.
Hey, Swanson.
Head on in. Penny's shop is usually the first stop.
That looks kind of like a compound, I guess. None of them. Those are bloat fly, or what are they called? Yeah, bloat flies?
Hello. Fancy a bit of
blood bugs? I don't like that at all. But I horrible mosquitoes. Ugh. Not that. Yeah. Fuck those. Those are creepy. Look at these horrible mosquitoes. Blood bugs! That blood bug had a plastic spoon. I don't follow, but... really bad about teleporting your partners while you're looking at them. Oh. For real.
Well, isn't this all very exciting?
Snazzy looking car.
What's that?
Fuck. Mutants. One of them has a skull above his head. I don't feel like I want to fight them.
Not this time.
Oh. Just happened. Boom. This is where I want to be. A little bit past the town and caravan, I think. But perhaps the compound is more behind the place rather than down the street. God, what the fuck? I wonder where they are.
Got it.
Mr. Blaine, my door has been locked for a reason.
Figure this shit out. Mouse 5. Well, how do I throw a grenade then? If it just makes me melee. Oh, you hold it. Okay. Shit again. Drop these things. Boop. So I guess I could read that lady's note. Like M. Margaret. Russell has been gone over a day now, and I'm getting worried. We were going to wait to tell you, but we found an old holotape from before the war in the boat shed. It sounded like someone had stashed some chems in the drainage at the end of the canal. Also thought we might be able to sell them to one of the traders, maybe use the caps to buy another Braum. And sorry we didn't tell you, we just wanted it to be a surprise, but that's the second one of those bugs we've seen today, and I think something went wrong, so I'm going to have a look for them. Don't worry, I'm just going to take a quick peek, and I'll be back soon. So, stash some chems in the drainage at the end of the canal. So kind of where I was looking before with the... Okay. There's a wall in there, but it's also an entrance. Oh. Well, this place looks like hell.
Picking up on gun. Oh, I was just getting warmed up.
Well, good, because there's more to do, bud. Place has traps. Make note. How about vision? Not heated, I think. No, I'm gonna go with modern. Zero likeness, so there's no O or E. So, showed no E. Ripped, no E, vision. There's no I or O either. Oh, I already knew there was no O. No I, O, or E. Health. These all have E in them, though. Are they only, is it only showing likeness as far as matches and, like, just exact matches of location? It might be. So, there's no O in that slot. There might be an E. There's one likeness there. I don't understand. Hate that minigame.
All the stench this place must generate.
Ugh. Okay. How about around? That's a lot of different vowels.
That's it.
Oh, okay. There ain't shit in here. Ooh. Bet that has one of those power cores in it. Ooh, heavy rads right there. Yep, there's a power core. Super bloody person. Sure, let's make some fucking drugs. free experience for mixing drugs. Woohoo! I want to use my adhesive and Molotovs. That I will do. Side's getting all the boiled stuff, apparently. No! Ah! Okay, so these aren't trip mines. These are proximity mines. Alright, so I'm just redoing this area. That's fine. I can do this better this time. Alright, so the fuck even is the mine? Excuse me, you asshole. What the hell, man? These mines are hard to see. Is it even here? It's not. What the fuck? Brand.
Got it.
What? I have no idea why that worked. It's just luck. Too, it looks like. That's so crazy right there. Damn it, Russell. You dumbass. So we got
brothers. You are here because it is that time of year when we induct our newest members into this most esteemed fraternity. Before their initiation is complete, they must be prepared to receive the mysteries of our order. You can find the substances necessary to open their minds in the drainage, as you all remember from your own initiation. Remember that the pledges should be blindfolded before you bring them up the canal, and keep an eye out for anyone out late in the park. The elders will be by Sunday evening for the dinner, and all new pledges must be present, so stick to the normal dosage. Orto obliterus osa!
Russell sucked. So back to looking for the compound or whatever it's called. So they're all here, dead. Where's the compound? What was Jacob's password for? There's Covenant. Flowers. Secret entrance by these rocks or anything. No. Another building. This is right outside Covenant. The building may be connected to them, maybe. Or shit. It is the opposite direction from the caravan, so I don't know. I don't think I could even get in it.
Mr. Blaze! Pockets.
Two and two. Two and five. Okay, so those are just terrible.
Able to carry more than you, eh?
So that building is jack shit. What happened to this caravan? What is the compound?
Head on in.
Mr.
Any
Fitzgerald,
is usually the
we
first
don't
stop.
Tolerate violence, or vulgarity.
Okay. Very good. This texture's awful. Good God. Game is like a lot of steps nowhere. Not any steps forward or steps back, just kind of same old, actually. A little bit prettier, but also really behind. Oh. The fuck is this? Okay. That was silly. Yeah, where the fuck am I guess? Okay, so what point was this game? Was this before I went and checked out this building I couldn't do anything with? I think it was. Seem to fucking save all the time. Save. Shit. honestly. The sequin dress is just too much for me. Better wear it then, huh? Or not. Nice, a chunk of it fell down here. I can get this stuff. Alright, Dave. Ooh.
What's all this then?
Just like that, they can do that?
Found you!
What? How about... fucking shot in the face. Fuck are you? Save. These are pretty far away. Game could calm its jets with the music, that'd be great. I really don't think the compound is that hospital. That doesn't seem to... What the fuck is that? Is it the caravan? It's a caravan.
My armor saved many a wastelander.
Just a guy, okay.
What kind of stuff do you have?
I sell armor for Old Man Stockton's outfit, based out of Bunker Hill. Been selling armor to smart wastelanders for years. The dumb ones walk away empty-handed, but they don't stay dumb long, if you catch my meaning.
I'll take a look, sure.
Don't cheap out on armor. That's a good way to get yourself killed.
Don't tell me how to live. Jesus, that's expensive. Good God, those prices. Grab that. And that. Sell that. Sell that. Sell that. That. Should be an upgrade, 5 and 12, 3 and 10, yep. And the right arm, 1 and 3, 2 and 4, yep.
Hey,
too many miles on the road.
Hey, Lucas.
Got the best armor in these parts.
Barker.
Sure. Let's take a look.
What you see is what you get.
Just wanna Drop off those things that is placed. Done. So, caravan. I feel kind of like it might be in town, the thing I'm looking for. Because what is Jacob's password for otherwise? Nothing ain't right. Save. Does this bandana even fucking do anything other than look stupid? Okay, there it is. No, it actually doesn't. There. Jesus. Maybe now I can wear my sunglasses without looking stupid, too. Eh. The sunglasses and the bandana combined, like, clipped through each other. So it looked awful. Why are these people working in the rain? Come on, now.
No. Welcome.
Codsworth didn't even notice that. What a joke.
Looks like a traitor left a bedroll.
Jacob, what are you going to do if the traitors attack
him? I'm sure. I figured the same thing we did last time.
Charge up the turrets and let Swanson.
Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge.
And if the batteries run out,
hope you found something on the caravan.
I found out about a compound. The caravan survivors may be there.
We need to find out where the compound is. My best guess is it's on Jacob's terminal.
Ah, okay. Jacob's terminal.
We'll talk later.
I guarantee that. Jacob's terminal.
Thanks, Jacob.
Imagine this house. Ooh, it's open. Ooh.
This cell means business.
Safe version 11.3 report. 28% failure rate. Delta 1% need more data samples. Unnamed travelers 2. 1 failure logged. Slog ghouls 1 failure. Defendant false positive. Stockton caravan 2 failures resolved. RR inst. Mr. Timms 1. 0 failures. Finch Farm 0 failures. Working long term deal. Boyd 1 failure logged. Honest Dan 1. 0 failures. So that's the log of everybody who passed or failed the test. Ooh.
Loctite.
Damn. Okay. Personnel files. It's Gerald B. Concerns none. Treats our mission seriously as I do. If only he could do something about his wife. Concerned. Mention the synths as undesirables. Altercation with Mr. Bell. Frequent negative comments about other personnel in other places in the Commonwealth, specifically Diamond City. Severe reprimand warning one traitor about Institute and their ways. Notes that Ms. Fitzgerald were not extremely effective in her role. I'd request she be reassigned to the compound, but she's married with Mr. Fitzgerald, so her permanent posting here is required. Nothing to be done, but frequent reinforcement for our missions. Possession of contraband on 3 separate occasions. General antisocial behavior has made visitors uncomfortable. Huntley's new to Covenant, has given his pass. It is understandable that he's jumpy. Hopefully, over time, the community can help him feel safe. keeps making visitors feel nervous, though he may need to be reassigned. The bright side is reclusive to mix him ideal for running messages to the compound, even. Visitors comment on her nervousness and jumpiness. She's very compassionate. Couldn't that be a problem? After bringing up many concerns, Ms. Govern has really come around. Part of her job is to act natural, and if anything, she overdoes it. Really hope she's truly recovering instead of putting on an act. Even if it is an act, she's utterly indispensable to our operation. That's weird. I have no specific concerns about Dr. Montgomery. Looking at her now, though, you'd have no idea what she's been through. The only niggling detail is that she keeps herself and hasn't integrated into the community, but I suspect she resents being transferred here and would prefer to be on working on the core mission, whatever that is. But before she was here, our visitor's number one complaint was a lack of medical services, so we need at least one doctor here, and unfortunately, for her, she's the only one qualified that has suitable temperament. Swanson keeps to himself. He works directly for the compound administering the test, and as such, I have no idea who he was or how to help him. He keeps himself strictly apart from the community, whether that's the orders or their temperament, who's to say? Mr. Huntley has aborted 5 compound runs due to a fisherman name unknown who has stationed himself at Mystic Pines Pond. Mr. Huntley reports his new favorite fishing hole directly on top of the compound entrance. The Stockton retrieval team is almost spotted by the outsider. I recommend... Recommend what?
Hey, Dan.
You find out anything about the caravan?
Yeah.
They took the survivors to a compound.
And we're in business. I'll meet you there and we'll rescue ourselves some caravan hands.
He just knows where it is now. Alright.
Hey, a stranger. It's no secret you've been poking around. Not very neighborly of you, if you ask me. I know you think you're doing the right thing. Just don't make any rash decisions you'll regret.
Just come out and say what you mean.
Maybe you heard a rumor about Stockton's caravan and a certain compound? So, hypothetically, let's say there's something to that. We wouldn't do anything unless we had good reasons. The best. Tell you what, you just stop this investigation, and I'll give you a gift. 100 caps. And then you
100 caps
here as our friend anytime.
Surely there's room for compromise. I get Stockton survivors, and we stay friends. I'd have to know more, though.
Yes, you do seem reasonable. At least consider it.
That's a tall order. A deal like that, well, that's above my pay grade. Tell you what, I'll let the compound know you're coming. Then you can make your case to them. Good luck.
Which of the compounds over there? Well then. What are you doing?
I hate this place.
Very insightful. Look at these. Ooh! Meyer lurks! Fuck off. Thanks, Dan. Well, round 2. No? Okay.
Oh,
how wonderful it'd be to get out of this infernal rain.
Maybe that's the compound. It's like it. Strange. Oh God. Oh, hello, Dan.
I hate this place.
Says the same shit.
Hey, Dan.
Some people up ahead. I'll follow your lead.
Excuse me, Dan. Fucking move. Jesus.
Just because Jacob vouched for you doesn't mean you can.
No!
I hate this place.
Hey, Dan.
Some people up ahead. I'll follow your lead.
Armor. Oh, it's a full suit and it's just 6. Oh, there's no way it's better. What about the helmet? 5 versus... am I wearing? Army helmet. 10. So, yep. Not good. Not good. Save. That guy? Yeah, there he is. You know, it says detected even though it's your ally looking at you.
What the? The mission's...
Whoop! Lab coat. Neato.
No sign of the caravan yet. They've got to be all over someplace. What the hell are they doing here anyway?
fuck did I just find? God damn it. This?
It's half past. She's late. No. Something's wrong.
Not that one.
Someone's coming. Look. Personal log. United States Army Staff Sergeant Michael Daly. This past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to West Stockbridge, a vertebrate crashed into the roof of this museum.
Caused
EMP following nuclear detonation. Several, in fact. From the intel I've gathered, this was a global event. The co-pilot was killed on impact. The pilot died of his injuries a day later. The day after that, Flaherty and Canowa were shot by some scared...
Oh, this is a game. Whoops. This is it.
Who are you? What's... Ah! Son of a bitch! Do that... Ah!
I will only say this once. Speak only when spoken to. Please continue.
The subject is ready for baseline testing.
Subject, answer the questions quickly and with what first comes to mind. You're approached by a frenzied scientist who yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber. What's your response?
Is that... that safety test?
Answer the question.
I don't know. I don't know science stuff. I... Ignore him!
Doors chained up.
Ignore him, you say? Fascinating.
Ribcage and spine. Codsworth, I need it. Where else am I just gonna get a rib cage and spine any day of the week?
Some sort of bridge. Must be another way around.
Poop bucket. You know, I could take a nap, you know? I could just sleep in this horrible place for an hour. Oh, that camera. Really? That mining ammo weighs that much? 5? I guess those other things I had were really light.
Confidence on subject 12 is high. We'll know for certain post-mortem. And any progress on question 3? None. The EKG shows nothing unexpected. The answers are too damn predictable. You've made your opinions quite clear on the value of question 3. Removing it could invalidate all the data we've accumulated to date. Moving on. Question 4. The data on this...
Our methodology was exhausted.
Did they play baseball?
Subject 12's answers in regards to baseball.
Or is there some sort of defect in their broadcasting?
See, we need another failure to explore this further. We can do nothing more with Subject 12 except final processing.
I'll let the reclamation team know.
I know this sounds insane, but do we need to ask the last question? Without the limiter of multiple choices, the answers will maybe be more varied, and so the psychological reaction will be different. So maybe it's a core part of the experience? We're seeing marginal improvement of the test accuracy. To be candid, the improvement is within margin of error. Perhaps we should consider something drastic. For what it's worth, I agree with you. Question 4 was always Montgomery's baby. I think question 4 is a red herring. We do not have a monopoly on detecting synths. In the Commonwealth, people trip up infiltrators all the time, based on their imperfect behavior and memory. It is indisputable that the baseball question produces abnormal results, but I think it's... At its heart, this is not a psychological trigger. Instead, it's our defect in memory. So if you pin all of our hopes on question 4, then it's just one wetware update. Later, we're back to square one. I know you dismiss my insistence that question 3 is the key, but if we have more sophisticated monitoring of the test subjects, the EKG, pupil dilation, response time, then the subliminal data would speak volumes, since they're incapable of true feeling. So again, question 3. Chamber surely has to see losing Montgomery as a mistake. I don't care if the Covenant is lacking medical assistance. Our limiting factor isn't the stream of test subjects coming through the Covenant, it's our acquisition rate, the test negatives, and our research bandwidth. Montgomery is far more important here in giving Scavers checkups. Can you please talk to Chambers about this? What the hell? Am I levitating? Yes. Okay. Toothpaste? Never know when you're gonna need to brush your teeth, you know? I have no idea what just happened. All right, then. A flask. Like how that guy works. Was there no flashlight in this game? That's kind of strange. It's been a long time since I've played a game without a way to light things. Oh, sir. Pork and beans. But I needed just what the doctor ordered.
What the? The machines must be protected.
Come on, 54% chance, 6 shots, none of them hit. Ugh. Well then. What he gets for being so evasive. Doctor.
And here you are. My life's work on the verge of ruin, all because of your efforts to find Stockton's supposed daughter. You do know she's most likely a synth, yes? If you are more than a hired gun, perhaps we can stop this before it's too late.
Stockton's daughter is a synth?
Why else do you think we attacked her caravan? After testing, we have well over a 70% confidence level of our initial diagnosis. I'd have to perform an autopsy to be sure.
I never leave a task.
I'll give you a fair hearing.
How?
I'll find you eventually.
Till this whole Honest Dan affair is resolved, stand down. The Stockholm Retrieval drew too much attention. Mr. Fitzgerald is furious you extracted Subject 14 so close to Covenant. Be that it doesn't happen again. Our team's all patched up and ready to grab some synths still tracking Subject Boyd. Just give us the order. We do not need a degree of socioeconomics to realize the Covenant's trade politics are unsustainable. As soon as we can't afford the subsidies, Mrs. Fitzgerald will increase her prices to attain self-sufficiency. Commercial traffic will slow now. More than traders visit Covenant now. One of the Doctor's Rogers points concerns me. Covenant has the net operating loss since its inception. Its expenses are staggering. The fusion batteries alone are a pricely sum. The SS seats from the captured subjects, and no one makes up for this massive deficit. If we were in a business, I'd say we're a couple months away from bankruptcy. Do you think these objections have not been raised before? But by all means, I propose a viable alternative. But bear this in mind. We need a large data sample, larger than the larger the better. The initial test is most effective if the subjects are close to the psychological baseline. If the Institute gets single hint of our existence, our mission will end before it has truly begun. Covenant was designed from the ground up to attract visitors, and it's working. Our data pool is increasing at an exponential rate, and the subjects taking the test voluntarily, unaware. Effectively, the test is hiding in plain sight. Covenant is a mistake. I do not dispute Dr. Ryan's case for the therapeutic value of the community, but our mission must come first. The wide variety of risk we expose ourselves to is outright foolish. My concern should not have been summarily dismissed. There must be another saner way.
Get out of there. I thought I'd never get out of there.
Hey, Dan.
Stockton gets his daughter and we get paid. Not a bad day.
What if she's a synth?
If even after all they've done to her, they don't know if she's a synth or not, I figure she's human enough. Here's your cut of the reward. I'll get my half from Stockton. Been a pleasure.
Be safe, Dan.
Same to you.
I like Dan.
Dr. Chambers.
Everything I've done has been for the greater good. I will not beg for my life.
No, I don't think that was worth. She didn't have shit on her. I'll just let her live. I'll fucking get out of here. Back into the shitty water. Thing.
What's all this, then?
You ruined everything.
Really? I'm a bad guy here now?
Any more weather? Bug it off.
Look out.
What's all this, then?
About that. So I think maybe I just won't go back there then. Interesting. That place sucked anyway, but too bad there's no real talking about it. I think now I'm gonna go back to one of my bases. How about I go all the way back to Sanctuary? You know, looking at that model, this game isn't graphically that much different from Skyrim. Alright. Well then. I think that's a good place to end this particular video. I'll start recording the next one right away. I just think that's a good cutoff for, uploading. So, next time.